We're going to be heading down to Westminster, and we're going to put on our George Osborne masks and our top hats, and we're going to be seeing what the budget holds for tax dodgers. And if it's a good day for tax dodgers, we're going to be celebrating.
What 38 Degrees members are asking of our Chancellor, of George Osborne, is no more than that everyone pays their fair share. At the moment, if you're super rich or a massive company and you can afford accountants to help you, you can get away with paying little or no tax at a time when all the rest of us are being hit really hard with spending cuts and tax rises. 38 Degrees members have funded adverts in the national papers. We've got one in The Independent, one in the Daily Mirror, and lots in other national newspapers as well, all challenging the Chancellor to actually get tough on tax dodging. It's something that costs the British taxpayer up to £120 billion a year, and we need to push the Chancellor to stop dodging the issue and to take some real action to crack down on tax cheats.
In our adverts, we're asking for three things that he could do if he wanted to prove he was serious about tackling tax dodging. One is greater transparency, so making companies publish the accounts for every country they operate. The other would be a general anti-avoidance principle, which means that people have to act within the spirit of the law, not just within the actual letter of it. And then the other would be, part of the finance bill proposes that large UK companies can run their treasury functions outside of the UK and therefore dodge lots and lots of tax in the UK, and we would ask that proposal to be dropped.
We've now seen George Osborne make his announcements about the budget. A lot of headline-grabbing stuff in there about cuts to fuel duty and corporation tax, but also some mention of tax dodging. George Osborne actually stood up and said tax avoidance is not fair, which is not the same as introducing all the measures that he should be introducing to tackle it, but it is progress of a sort. I think it's hard to imagine a year ago, before we started running this campaign, the Chancellor standing up and admitting that tax avoidance isn't fair and that it's his job to do something about it. Up to now, at every stage, 38 Degrees members have chosen this campaign together, have planned this campaign together. It was thousands of us talking together on our Facebook page that came up with the whole idea of George Osborne as the Artful Dodger. So now we need to do the same again and decide what we do next to force the Chancellor not just to talk about tax dodging, but to actually do something about it.